you want to do as little exercise as possible, but get the biggest bang for the buck. And rather looking for ways to make the exercise easier and easier and easier, look for ways to make it harder and harder and harder, so that you can get one and done. Make sense? In truth, if you look at the hard evidence, certainly, if you're doing more than three sets of anything, you're probably just wasting your time.